एमपीपी सारा सिंह ने एक बार मुड़ लॉन्ग टर्म केयर होम्स का मसला चुके है। उन्होंने कहा कि परिवार एक अजही लीडरशिप की उम्मीद रखते ने जो इस तमाम सिस्टम नू बदल के दुरुस्त कर सकन, पर मौजूदा समय विच प्रीमियर वलो कैबिनेट विच फेरबदल किया गया ता जो भविख विच कट लगाए जा सकन अते सिस्टम इसे तरह चलता रहे। सारा सिंह मुताबिक लॉन्ग टर्म केयर होम्स विच होईयां मौतां लई जिम्मेवार मिनिस्टर नू मुड़ अहम अहुदा दिता गया।
You know, I think for families and residents in long-term care and many people across the province, the horrors that we saw in long-term care have yet to be effectively addressed by this government. You know, from a previous minister, we saw a lack of accountability and transparency into what happened and making sure that there was a path forward around, justice for those families, but also ensuring that the system was being improved and that we were moving for-profit care out of our long-term care homes. There weren't any of those assurances, frankly, with the previous minister. And now with Rod Phillips being appointed into this role, I think it's deeply troubling for folks that this is a minister that was forced to resign after he was caught going on vacation while misleading the public and, you know, putting out tweets pretending to be in the province while he was, vacationing in St. Bart's. There are a lot of concerns around the accountability in those actions, but I think it doesn't restore faith for families who are looking to ensure that our long-term care system is going to be improved, that the recommendations from the long-term care commission are in fact going to be implemented. What families and residents in long-term care and seniors across this province deserve is leadership right now to transform that system, not ministers that might be missing in action.